I was down there doing a radio show, I believe. It's for the Billy Black Show live at Tootsie's Lounge. Anybody that's familiar with bars down on Broadway in Nashville, you all know Tootsie's. I wrote this song in the hotel bathroom. I was missing home pretty bad. And I wrote it in about an hour and had about 30 minutes to get downtown and do this radio show. And ended up performing it. It was a live broadcast, so everybody got to hear it, no pressure or anything. But it actually turned out to be one of my favorites. And still, to this day, it's kind of hard for me to sing without crying, so. Just warning you, I look like a puffy blowfish when I cry. Like Nemo's grandpa or something. Anyway, this song is called Hit Home.
Hit home.
I'm gonna put my guitar down for this one.